Yo, we're back with another Death's Gambit Afterlife video. Last video we defeated Auriga and explored a little bit of Alduin. And now we're gonna go explore the continuation of Rite's Passage, I think. Yeah. Whoa. So I changed up my skills, so I have some hammer skills now. A little sneak peek. It wasn't all that, but yeah. I like the colors for both. Like, left side is blue and the right side is green. Alright. Oh, Vril's here now. Vril?
I found this missive on a corpse here. It carries the royal seal of Vardos. But most of it has been scribbled over.
What does it say?
Vink? Vink has you now.
Vink trapped in. I was like, isn't it that bandit?
It's just a ditch. Worst situations.
I should have known.
Answer tricksy questions, and maybe Fink will keep one surface dweller as pet.
This is because it didn't buy any of your garbage.
Not garbage.
I'll wring your screeching throat, you mongrel.
Fresh meat, stop flapping mouths. Answer tricksy questions.
Go ahead with your questions. Whether I die or not, it doesn't matter.
Of course. Your confounded immortality. Some of us don't have the luxury to live without thought.
Question one.
This is called Saradin. Trues are falses. Dumb duck. Or cleverer than you look. Next. First item use pickup. Was tasty, tasty dragonberry. True.
Were you following me? I forgot.
I refuse to be collateral to your stupidity.
Doesn't he? Let me spoil.
Of course it did. I'm at my wit's end here.
Alright, Alduin sewers. Let me just check this out first. So I believe we go towards the underworld now. It reads, please give dragon grass. Alright then. There's a ladder over here. Let's check it out. I wonder if we're gonna get a new boss over here. No, I forgot about the rabbits. Ooh. Ability gain, soul boost, gain 70 soul energy when used. Okay. When I have like the scythe abilities, I'm gonna use those type of abilities. Or the scythe, I should say. Dang, a lot of these doors is just locked. I wanted to check something. I don't think I need all that many snails, but better to take it just in case. Just kidnapping random snails. Alright. Oh, not these things again. Whoa. I think if they were my friends, they would have got those items for me, but I don't know. Unless I have an ability to become smaller and turn into one of those creatures. Oh, this looks cool. Our lifespan is 24 hours. Why are we using snails to travel? What the heck? Hey buddy, get out of the way. Can't imagine the type of carnage that would ensure if we crash into anything at this speed. I want to see where they go. Oh, we need the bulwark ability. Oh, is there like a flower or something nearby? Did they reset? No, they're still moving. I don't know why the bee reminded me of Killaroy's song. His remix of So Sick, like the melody or the piano in the background. I don't know. I want to get that item, but I don't think I can reach it. Maybe if we're nice? Nah, we're not that nice yet. Why are y'all waiting for me? Oh yeah, let me showcase the hammer for y'all. It's so slow though. Whoa. I don't want to heal just yet because there's probably like a phoenix chest nearby. Oh, I have to go get those other phoenix chests. Is there something up here? Oh no. Yeah, I lose my sense of direction easily when I'm in like dark areas. Nope. I'll take that carrot though. What's that? Am I about to die? Dang, I don't have anything to get rid of that debuff. Whoa. What do you do, blow up? Well, you don't blow up, but that hurts. Otherworldly flesh. Sick looking flesh from another dimension. It appears slick and scaly. As thought of an aquatic origin, or perhaps it's just putrid. There may be some use to this if given to the right pair of idle hands. Alright then. A dead end. Wonder how the source of immortality works. Everyone is just back after I rest at a death statue. Interesting. What abilities you have? Ooh. I'll just learn all of them. The art is really nice. What are you selling? Yo. Ever dash chosen of the world of audio skeleton key. I'm buying the scythe. I mean, isn't my keep pretty good? 6 vitality, 12. 5. 12 strength, though. I guess it's just a matter of what I want. I think I'm good, honestly. I want to see what the site looks like. Hold on. Yo, this is cool. Gotta get a scythe build. I'm not a big fan of the hammer, but it's cool. Damn. Alright, we're just gonna head back. I'm sure there's more stuff I have to look into in this area. Oh wait, the horse might give me another jump, actually. Okay. There we go. Let me see, the solar bow. 16 damage. Better set a flame legendary artifact. Bro, I have so much good stuff I have to look at. I did not mean to slam my horse like that. Alright, so we would have to continue towards the path of Alduin, but we have so many bosses we haven't defeated yet. So that would be our focus for this episode. See if we could just take some of them down. They're still not here. Alright, there's two Phoenix chests I want to grab. Where should I? I don't even know. I believe there's somewhere up above. Ooh, weapons master core. There it is, okay. Damn, that hurt, okay. There's one more in Alduin. Follow the damned. I want to check that out. Arrows reset the duration of enemy bleed effects. A bow from the Witchwoods echoing whispers of those it's killed. The Witchwoods are inhabited by the hunters who willingly blind themselves as a challenge. Their pallid skin and lithe bodies are near perfect camouflage in the misty pale forest they call home. Interesting, very interesting. I just want to rest here. Or we already did this too. I was like, huh? This shrine is so good. I know Bysurge is nearby here too. I don't want to keep introducing bosses and the other ones haven't really been defeated yet. I like how his interact like thing is just some weird mouth on the floor. Alright, this is a bad run. Oh, back up. Just wait for the lights to go back on. Alright. I think, what's it called? Nah, I said I'm gonna use hammer. Damn. Alright. I know I said I'm using hammer this episode, but I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna revisit it at another time. Because I got an idea that would be more efficient for this fight. The boss is easy dodges, it's just these bombs I can't see. Oh. Damn. Has so many resistances. Bro, getting faster like this wasn't already challenging. But his shield's gone though. Heal, big bro. Damn. Bro keeps spawning. Spawning. Alright, the Dark Knight, we can't really, what's it called? That was the word. He just has, the heal is just bad. Alright, here we go, boys. Because if this could get rid of the crowd, Damn, 50 deaths. That's not cool. Alright. Alright, for his foot, we'll just use the score button because. Just bad dodges right off the get go. Not near the guy. Chill with that. This guy is so annoying. I was dodging. Alright, y'all are dying. No doubt about that. Isn't your foot done, bro? Bro, cheating. Nah. This is BS. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna just end it off here. If you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.